Hello everyone, Elo Gamer here, and well, as you can see, I'm in a new room. I'm in a hotel, so I messed up the video before, so I'm gonna try to get this as fast as possible. I have my GoPro here, and there's my brother. Yeah, so if I lose, he's mostly going to make fun of me. So I hope you guys will like it, like the video if you want to see more of that. I just look at it, like, I will be ready. Okay, so as our daily tradition, we open a box. I don't need these kind of legs. I need, like, the one that has wheels on it. It weighs less and it's better. So, if you're wondering why I have my GoPro with me, I'm actually gonna go skiing tomorrow. So I'll watch for one of those videos then. There we go. Sorry, I'm not paying really much attention, but what's 30 plus? Hold on. So I'm just thinking it was better to get both of these out. Oh no, never mind. It's better to put those two on then. So yeah, guys, I'm also sponsored by Sprite. No, I'm not. Although I wish I was. So I give a little more money to this. Guys, my Sprite is healthy.
Click the video now to take advantage of a great deal on a Ford F-150 from Dahl.
I hate ads. They suck badly. Like, some ads are like extremely good, but most ads are just plain stupid. Like those commercial ads. Of the bank accounts and like money, like, steal everything you have.
Thank you.
get rid of that. No, let's get rid of that. Oh, nice. That works perfectly. Well, like, here's my third mech. He's just white.
Video now to take advantage of a great deal on a Ford F-150 from Dahl Ford. Your
it's annoying. Okay, guys, I'm apparently all out of time for this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully that made me, I'm hoping that you guys like the parts of when Matt made fun of me. Thanks, Matt. Really encouraging. Thanks for telling me I suck. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, please hit that like button down below and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And be on the lookout for my next, GoPro of skiing sessions. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.